What does it mean to study business and economics at a technological university like Michigan Tech? It means spring break in Silicon Valley and internships with Harley-Davidson, Ernst & Young, and DTE Energy. It means managing information systems, product design and development, and digital advertising campaigns. It means working with people and technologies to solve real-world problems. Not just students, entrepreneurs. Not just professors, mentors. Not just theory, doing. At Michigan Technological University's School of Business and Economics, you'll create the future.
The size of the classrooms here allows you the opportunity to really get to know your teachers, and a lot of them have connections and are willing to really help you if you put in the work and the effort and take the time to reach out to them.
And the professors are really good at helping out too. They don't want to leave you in the dark. They want you to succeed, and they're going to like give you every resource they can to help you succeed, which is pretty awesome.
It starts with 7,268 crazy smart students on Michigan's Keweenaw Peninsula, Innovation Shore. 10 hours from Detroit, 8 from Chicago. Ski, snowboard, and tube 26 runs on our university-owned ski area, just a mile from campus. Hike, bike, or ski 35 kilometers of grassy parkways, flowing single track, and technical challenges on our tech trails.
One of the things I was looking for was an experience that would be an adventure.
It's really a beautiful area, like at all times of the year. In the summer, like the summers are amazing up here. There's probably 20 beaches within like a 10-mile radius of like where I live, which you can't necessarily say about a lot of other places. And the water's fresh, it's clean. And then in the winter, there's plenty of options to go snowboarding, skiing, cross-country skiing.
I got involved in so many things, like broomball. That was something totally new to me.
Once I met the people here, that was everything. So the sense of community, the sense of support is very Midwest feel, but it also has all the outdoor experiences, lots of opportunities, and if you're bored, it's your own fault.
Build a business plan one day, create a 20-foot snow sculpture the next. Learn about product life cycles in class, then move that discussion to the slopes. Classes are small. The focus is global. Ask the Huskies, who spend a week in Silicon Valley each year, visiting Facebook and Google and networking with successful Huskies who live and work there. School of Business and Economics students manage a real investment portfolio worth $1.5 million.
Many of our students are employed by Ford and Dow, and also with many insurance companies like Century Insurance or Jackson Life. And some of the students can actually do internships while still in school and work with those companies down at the Smart Zone. So it's great to work around their academic schedule, as well as getting the firsthand work experience and also being mentored and coached into the professional world.
At Michigan Tech, hands-on learning is working for local businesses, doing real work while you're a student. It's winning elevator pitch in business competitions. It's starting your own business before you get a diploma. A degree from Michigan Tech means it's fueled with STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math. Learn to think critically by working alongside engineers to solve problems and build solutions.
Business Careers Day is a day for the business students to come. It's usually a few days before the actual career fair day. And they get to come and talk to businesses that really want business students. And that's something you don't really see at Career Fair Day. They really enjoyed talking to our business students. And that's something that we really want to kind of promote to our business students.
Students in the School of Business and Economics at Michigan Tech don't just learn, they do.
You get connected with other people who are involved with other clubs, and you get involved in that club, and also you meet the people that they know. So that's just connections for maybe a scholarship, a job. I met this guy from studying in the library, and he's like, come down to Chicago with us. We're meeting some businesses and companies, So it's just really a great opportunity, because things lead to other things. You don't know where it'll go for sure, but I think everybody here wants to help each other out.
Apply for free at mtu.edu/business.